Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. This is Asad Yaqub, and in this video, I'm going to tell you how to fill IELTS listening answer sheet. Sometimes, because of careless mistakes and silly and stupid mistakes, students lose one precious band score. So I'm going to tell you how to fill your listening answer sheet so that there isn't any silly, stupid or careless mistake over here, right? Now, the first thing is you should use capital letter while filling your answer sheet. Listening or reading, you must use capital letter to fill out this answer sheet, number one. Number two, you will have to use only pencil to fill out the answer sheet. You cannot use pen on the answer sheet. So first thing, capital letters. Second thing, you should use pencil. Now, what happens? Sometimes students, they get their answers wrong on the answer sheet. Sometimes by mistake, right? So in that case, you're not going to worry too much. Don't worry yourself too much, okay? Don't get panicked that, oh my God, I made a mistake on the answer sheet and now what will happen? I mean, just hold the pencil softly and gently when you are writing your answers. Don't press it too hard because, you know, if you press the pencil too hard, whatever you write, even if you remove it, there will be something engraved on the paper. So that will stay there, right? Hold the pencil gently and try to use 4B pencil that is darker. Use dark pencil, that is even better. Okay, now by chance, if there is a mistake, just you write the word from here. For example, if the answer is camera. Now, instead of writing in the middle, it's a good idea to write from here, camera. Right? If it goes wrong, you can remove it and write it again. But second time after removing it, when you write, try to write somewhere in the middle so that the engraving of previous answer should not disturb your next answer. Another important point. One of my students, after getting his result, his listening band score was very low and he could not understand the reason for low band score. Sometimes, you know what happens? For answer number one, you start writing answer number two. For two, you write answer number three. For three, you write answer number four. For four, you write answer number five, right? So if you are going to do any mistake like that, that will be the reason for low band score. So be careful. What you need to do, you should just say this, because when you are filling your listening answer sheet, you have 10 minutes. So you should read one on the question booklet, one, and then write your answer. Then you should read two on the question booklet, put at your finger at two, then you write your answer. Then three, and then look at three, and then write your answer. This is how you can just do it, okay? Another thing, spelling mistake is one of the reasons why students get low band score, right? So on their answer sheet, they have the spelling mistakes. There is a handout that consists of most common words in IELTS listening, which are used in answers. So go through that handout and learn all these words so that you don't have any spelling mistake here, right? And one more warning for you. When 10 minutes time is over and the test supervisor says stop writing, you should immediately drop it and stop writing. Right? Don't just look at that. Stop writing immediately. Because if you're going to remove anything once the time is over, or if you're going to write anything or anything you're doing with your answer sheet once the time is over, you will be penalized for that. So be extra, extra careful. And by the way, whatever you write on question booklet, short words, short forms, cross the word, write it again, short spelling on question booklet, that will be fine. But for answer sheet, you need to write correct spelling, full words, clearly, use all capital letters. If you're going to be careful, you can increase your band score by one. All the best, guys. I also teach IELTS online all over the world and on campus here in Lahore. If you want to be the part of my online or on-campus IELTS classes, my WhatsApp number is given. You can contact me for that. Asad Yaqub truly wishes you best of luck. Take care. Allah Hafiz. ये बाकी ना कल बनाऊंगा, मुझे खांसी ज्यादा हो रही।